To eat the right food for evening snack is crucial. Evening is that time of the day when we get extremely hungry but we hardly have any healthy options to choose from. As a result, most of the times we end up eating junk food which we regret later. An unhealthy evening snack can squander your efforts to eat healthy, making your fitness goals go for a toss. But not anymore. In this video, I'm going to share with you 7 quick, easy, healthy and filling snack options which you can prepare easily in the morning and take it along to your workplace. Even if you are a busy IT professional, a hostler, a housewife or anybody looking for options to snack healthy in evening, I have something to share with you in this video. While selecting the snack options, my top priority has been to ensure least cooking time, easily available ingredients without a pinch of compromise on taste and satisfaction. Now, before you come up with any excuse, let me tell you this, that 4 out of 7 of these snack options can be made within 5 minutes. So without any further delay, let's get started. Hello friends, welcome to FitTuber. For me, an ideal snack option is something which can be cooked just like Maggi but is way more healthier than it. Also, for this video, I have not included the snack options which I have already shared with you in my previous videos to bring out something new and exciting to your snacking table. Starting with number 7 on the list is multigrain pancake. In my opinion, pancakes are one of the most underrated snacking options. This 100% multigrain pancake is quick, healthy and amazingly tasty. To make it, in a bowl, add 1/2 cup of oats flour, 1/2 cup of multigrain flour, 1.5 teaspoons of jaggery powder, 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon powder, a pinch of baking soda, 1/2 cup of milk and a few raisins. Now whisk this concoction thoroughly to bring out a thick consistency. So your batter for pancakes is ready. Next, turn on the gas, keep a pan on a medium flame, put some butter on it. As the butter melts, with a serving spoon, put some batter on it. Press the batter evenly. In just about 30 seconds, one side of it would be cooked. Flip it to cook the other side for another 30 seconds. That's all, your eggless multigrain pancake is now ready. Similarly, you can prepare more as per your need. Finally, drizzle some honey on it to enhance its taste even further. This high fiber pancake is no less than a treat. They are my current favorite. Not only it's super yummy, but also super filling. Just 2 pancakes is all that you need. Take it to your workplace and enjoy. Number 6, Makhana Chana Crunch. If you are looking for a light yet filling crunchy option, Makhana Chana Crunch is the ideal option for you. Super high in nutrients, this snack can be cooked in less than 5 minutes. Simply put a teaspoon of ghee over a heated pan. Add some mustard seeds, let them splutter. Put 1 green chili, a few peanuts, some roasted chana, turmeric, and 1/2 cup of makhana or lotus seeds. Mix them together. Add rock salt to taste and a pinch of black pepper. Mix properly and your super crunchy makhana chana is ready to be served. Super low in calories yet full of protein, fiber, iron and other micronutrients, this snack is best if your goal is to cut the fat from your body. Try it out, you will forget eating kurkure. Number 5 on the list is banana peanut red rice cake. If you are someone who does not want to cook yet wants to have a healthy, tasty and filling snack option to crunch on in the evening, you need to try banana peanut butter rice cake. Simply take 1 red rice cake. Red rice cakes are easily available in the market these days. For your convenience, I have linked them in the description box for you to buy them. Coming back, on a red rice cake, evenly apply 1 tablespoonful of natural peanut butter. Top it up with 1/2 banana. That's all, dig in. Well balanced with complex carbohydrates, proteins and healthy fats, this no cooking snack is simply amazing. If you are allergic to peanut butter, you can just replace it with almond butter. You can even try different toppings for a change. At number 4 is Masala Paneer Chhena. If you are on a low carb diet and looking for a healthy boost of protein in the evening, Masala Paneer Chhena is the snack for you. In a bowl, take about 1 liter of milk on a high flame. Once it comes to boil, turn it to low flame. Now add a teaspoon of cumin seeds, chaat masala, green chili, black pepper, rock salt to taste, and a lot of fresh coriander leaves. Then put it on high flame again and add lemon juice. Stir well and you will instantly see water and paneer separating. That's all. Strain the water out and your high protein, low carb snack option is ready. I highly recommend that if possible, do not discard the liquid as it is not only super nutritious but also very tasty. Did you know that whey protein is extracted from this liquid itself? So enjoy masala paneer chhena with its byproduct drink. You will be full in no time. Number 3. Cheesy vegetable sandwich. A snack option list is incomplete without the mention of sandwich, isn't it? And if you do not have to cook to make that sandwich, nothing like it. If you are a hostler, this can become your favorite snack option. First, to make the sandwich spread, we will take some grated paneer. To this, put some finely chopped cabbage, capsicum, curd, rock salt, black pepper, and mix it thoroughly. Now take a slice of whole wheat bread, take one leaf of cabbage and place it over it so that it does not make your sandwich soggy even when you are carrying it along. Spread the mixture over it evenly. Add some cucumber slices and sandwich it. Cut them half and your cheesy vegetable sandwich is ready to dig in. This high protein snack with the goodness of raw veggies is highly nutritious and the taste just delicious. Give it a try. Just make sure that you choose your bread carefully. Number 2. Masala oats. High in soluble and insoluble fiber with fresh seasonal vegetables, masala oats is one of my all-time favorite snack options. Yes, it can easily be cooked at home and you need not depend on those packaged masala oats as they hardly have any nutrition. On the contrary, they are loaded with so many unhealthy preservatives and artificial flavors. So to quickly make masala oats at home, keep a pan on low flame. Put ghee, a few cumin seeds, chopped onion, ginger, green chili, toss in your favorite vegetables, season it with rock salt, turmeric, black pepper and mix everything properly. Now cover it for about 2 minutes. Let the vegetables soften a bit. Uncover and add some tomatoes. Now enters the main ingredient, that is half a cup of rolled oats. Add a little water, mix again and cover it for another 2 minutes. That's all. Your fresh and healthy masala oats are ready to be served. Oats are super filling and an ideal snack option. If you are someone who doesn't like eating oats, try this recipe. You might end up asking for more. Although you can enjoy different variants of the same recipe by replacing oats with broken wheat dalia, millets or even semolina pasta. My pick will always be oats though. Now before I reveal my top pick, I want to quickly talk about some honorable mentions like sattu sharbat, puffed rice dal recipe, vegetable soup and sprouts chaat. The reason that I have not added them in the list is only because I have already shared them with you in my previous videos, although they are no way lesser than any of the other snack options. The links to their recipes is in the description box of this video. You can try them out. Coming to the number one snack option is simply two bananas with a glass of protein shake. Yes, no cooking required, easiest to carry, always available, nothing can beat two bananas. And when you add a glass of protein shake with it, it just fills you up. To make the protein shake, simply put one scoop of protein powder in water and mix well. This is a healthy and filling snack option on the go. The best thing is that you will not feel heavy, but you will feel full. And they taste together really well. So friends, these were some quick, easy and healthy snack options that I feel you should try. Which one of these did you like the most? Let me know in the comment section. Choosing these snack options, you need not compromise on taste nor on your fitness goals. Try these recipes, take a picture, share it with me on Instagram and I will repost it on my story. Even though all the ingredients used can easily be bought from the market, for your convenience I have even linked them down in the description box. Now if you are thinking which protein powder to buy, then let me share with you Oziva's Protein and Herbs. Protein and Herbs is a blend of whey protein and Ayurvedic herbs, which is why it comes in two variants, one for the men and other for women. If your goal is to build muscle or to lose fat, or for someone who is not even working out and just wants to fulfill his or her daily protein intake, Oziva's protein and herbs is the right choice for you. This is because it is soy-free, gluten-free, has no added sugar, and has no artificial sweeteners or preservatives. It is naturally sweetened with stevia. One scoop of Oziva's protein and herbs, men or women, will give you 23 grams of protein and 5.5 grams of BCAA. If you are a vegan, Oziva also has a 100% plant protein powder for you. To buy Oziva's protein powder, click on the link down in the description box. Do not forget to apply the special discount coupon to get rupees 150 off on your order. So friends, that's all for this video. I hope you found it to be helpful. If yes, then please show me your support by giving this video a big thumbs up. What next would you like to see on this channel? Comment below. Please do remember to subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell icon so that you never miss a video from me. Just to let you know that our Hindi channel is live now. Do check it out. My name is Vivek. I thank you so much for watching.